Just a week prior to the start of the 2018 season, the Yamaha Thailand Racing Team made a shock disclosure that Thai rider Ratapong Willalot will be racing under the Yamaha marquee this season. The news instantly reverberated among Thai motorsports fans who had always associated the Willalot family with Honda.
For me, it's like a really big challenge for me to move to Yamaha because I want to change and learn the new thing. So very exciting to working with Yamaha Thailand racing team because it's like everything new. In team is very happy because they always teaching me and how to riding with the bike. Many people like mechanics or Yui Sang try to help me a lot about characteristic of the Yamaha new R6. So I try to learn and everything's happy. I think it's good opportunity to me for me to learning about his style, and he teach me something to riding. It can help me to develop my skill and ability to riding the motorcycle. So it's like a big change for me, like know the new knowledge and learning about his experience or something. So I think I can be more faster.